There hasn't been an overly dangerous one yet, although it looked like Turco picked up that long bid from Raymond late. Kessler's in with a right side pass. Raymond in front for Tambellini. Oh, he's stopped by Turco on the doorstep.
There's your dangerous one.
Now the puck sent to the blue line. Seabrook turns, gives it away. Here comes Malhotra. Chance for a breakaway. Manny Malhotra shorthanded in, fakes, and then he was hooked and couldn't get a shot off. Campbell at the line. Slap shot and unable to tip it was Bolin, but he has it at the side of the net. Bolin shoots along with a save. Bolin again on the left side. Bolin through traffic, passes to the side. Morin centers. Luongo block it through traffic. Morin jamming away. Luongo's got the puck and the whistle. And one of the Hawks there was just hammered to the ice. Kopetsky there, bumped behind the net. Nice play by Alberts. But the Hawks hold it in here. Sharp in front. Quick shot. Glove save Luongo. Then he got bumped. Hawks work to get the puck off the ensuing draw. Now it's sent to the left point. Sharp with a long shot. Luongo hit again. There'll be a penalty this time to Taves.
Whoa.
Who's now hit by Ehrhoff while he's down, and everybody's into it. Everybody in the ice gets into this one. There's going to be a penalty to Taves, and now Kane gets high-sticked in the pile.
He was trying to get away from the pile and caught an errant stick. Kane did. Now he's having a little chat with Luongo.
Canucks tried to spring Daniel Sedin on a breakaway, and Chicago was able to knock the pass down. Now following up is Dowell on a close play to the Vancouver blue line. Puck in front. Oh, Edler! Oh, my goodness. Almost shoveled into his own net. But he shoveled it back to his goaltender. Luongo was able to cover it up in deep for Henrik. Centering pass. Kessler took a swipe at it at the side of the net and missed. And the Hawks tried to spring Taves out of the penalty box. Now he moves in on the left wing. Jonathan Taves cuts in front. He shoots, and Luongo got the blocker on it. Chance at the side. Raymond Fan as he tried to move it on goal. Bieksa missed the puck of the line, and the Hawks have a breakaway. Patrick Sharp battling the puck. Stopped by Luongo. Underneath him is the puck. It went in after the whistle, and the net had been knocked off. But Luongo made a huge save on Sharp, who was having trouble settling that puck down and did get a shot off but couldn't score. My expert friend.
Post power play?
Uh-huh. Stahlberg's in on the left wing with a step. Stahlberg centers. Kane! Denied by Luongo, who stacked the pads and made the save. Glass is covering from him. Perreault centers. Puck comes on to the left wing to Hanhuis. Wrist it towards the goal. Deflected. Stopped by Turco. Loose. Glass scores. Tanner Glass on the backhand. Chipped it home. And the Canucks lead 1-0.
Digging for the puck. Pays off right in front of the net.
11:18. The time of the Tanner Glass goal. And he's now up to 3 on the season. As he just swooped into the pile there, found the puck and put it home. Trying to get the puck in front. Samuelson knocked it away, but he's checked off the puck. Hawks bring it in front. Luongo went for the poke check. Then he made a glove save off Kopetsky. Luongo missed the poke check. He was dead to rights, and he picked the puck out of the air.
Pure thievery with the glove hand.
Canucks 1, the Blackhawks nothing. You're listening to King of Floors Hockey. Now Taves makes some moves and breaks into the Vancouver zone. Taves, another move, cutting it on goal. Stopped by Luongo on the doorstep after he walked Alex Edler.
Oh, toe dragging a beauty.
Now another shot knocked down by Luongo. Puck cleared to the corner, and Tamalini gets it out. And the Hawks get their third power play of the game. Trailing 1-0, they go right to work. Here's Kane. Drew the penalty. He's out there, puts it in front. Loose puck. Luongo made a marvelous save on Kopetsky.
Are you kidding me?
Down and out, got the paddle across, and the Canucks clear the zone.
But perhaps with the way that Luongo's playing, that might not be enough.
Still plenty of time left. We're still early in the third. Hawks remaining on the power play. They've had 5 shots here to start in the period. They set up in the Chicago zone. Ehrhoff on the right wing with a wrist shot. He scores! Christian Ehrhoff with a rising wrister into the top of the net. It took but 8 seconds on the power play, and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Take penalties, you'll pay.
He does most of his damage on the power play. Christian Ehrhoff has his 4th goal of the season. And how much damage comes on the power play? Well, of his 12 points now, 9 of them have come with the man advantage.
Yeah, the Avs got a point there as well.
Here's a breakaway chance. Daniel Sedin's in on Turco. Deeks and stop, rebound. Henrik scores. Nobody picked up Henrik Sedin from the top of the crease. He roofed it home, and the Canucks lead 3-0.
That's the sound of a hammer and a nail. His first 5-on-5 goal of the season, and it's 3-0 Vancouver.
15:35, the time of that dagger to the heart goal. As Skilly tips the puck in, and this one comes to an end. It's a 32-save shutout for Roberto Luongo. The 4th of his career against the Hawks. His 2nd of the season. 53rd in his NHL career. And the Canucks blank the Hawks 3-0 at the United Center.